So first of all, like to-do's is kind of like structured in aiding you planning like your today or next 7 days. We also do have like filters that you can use, but like in most cases, actually, I just use these, and maybe sometimes I use some labels. But basically, like today, you can see I only actually have two tasks left. Like one is the meeting with you, and the other is like daily journaling. And then I can go into next 7 days and see like what I need to do tomorrow. And as you can see, I don't really have that much to do tomorrow because I kind of like need to go back to Barcelona. I'm currently in Porto, so I don't really have a full work day to do this. And other than that, like you can have recurring tasks. So for instance, like inspecting GitHub issues, it's something I do daily. And then I do some workouts, and then also like if I need to review stuff, I also have like a specific project for this. If I need to respond to emails, I have a project for that. And then I also have some shared projects. So for instance, like our team leaders, I have like a shared project with them, and we can kind of like have a one-on-one agenda and actionables. And you can like also share stuff with others and collaborate on tasks, which I find really, really useful. Some other stuff is again like on a team basis, we plan releases. So this is an upcoming release where it's like 10 people that are planning stuff together, and you have like a lot of tasks, a lot of actionables that need to be done. And then you also have like notifications and comments and stuff like that. So you can also like communicate with your team using this. So you can see here that there's like 39 project comments on this, and a lot of tasks also have comments attached to them. And also like for instance, I save articles that I want to read as well. And one of the cool things is that like I think we target about 10 platforms or something like that. So we have like a extension for Chrome. So you can basically get your tasks inside Chrome. We have it for Outlook, for Gmail. So you can basically have like to-do's infiltrated everywhere. And anytime you have a task, you can basically like add it. So for instance, like if I see an article that I like, I can basically very easily add it as a task like this. And if I add it, it will basically be added. So that's about a bit about how I used to do this, and my structure.